someone calling for help.
Help! Help! Help!
Thurston?
Please rescue me from these rampaging robot sauropods! They're out of control!
Okay, ready?
Wait. Now it looks like they're doing the cha-cha. I think.
You think? Or you're sure?
What? Now we have to learn another dance?
I said I'm busy. What is it?
Show Thurston what's going on out there.
None of the robots are behaving like their species should. The flyers are trying to swim.
Uh-huh. So?
The swimmers are trying to fly.
No big deal.
And one carnivore is trying to eat kale salad.
Kale salad? That's ridiculous!
Foolish, malfunctioning, unreliable robots!
Whose idea was this?
Maybe you should have tested your idea before you opened the park?
No, no! It isn't my fault! It's somebody else's! Never mine! Ever!
Ugh, kale salad. Ugh.
Okay, we'll take it from here, Thurston. All right, grab some hose clamps and tape and follow me. We'll fix those broken pipes and get the steam pressure back where it needs to be.
Yes, exactly! Do that! I'll just be over here.
Kids can get lost, it happens, but there's no need to fear. Just come up with a meeting place and how to get there from here.
You can ask a Troodon with a bag, there's plenty to be found.
Just remember your name and species, and wait till we come around.
Stick together and wait at the meeting place,
and you'll come looking for us.
Right! Remember your name and species.
Roar!
From Buddy Tyrannosaurus.
Troodons will help you find your dear old dad and ma.
Yep, the robot boat's still not working. We can paddle it, though. Grab some giant leaves and come on!
What's that roaring sound?
Just the waterfall, but there's nothing to be scared about. Shiny's a really good pilot.
Oh, I'm not scared. It didn't mean that I was scared when I asked.
No.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Hello, Trisha. Good to see you. So, what do you think we should do to fix these robots?
Well, after the earthquake, there's too much steam power. The robots are too hot. We need to cool down the power plant first.
Yes, yes, but how will we do that?
Wow, I have another hypothesis.
Good!
What is it?
What if we move the water from the amphibious water ride to cool down the power plant?
Yes! Oh, and once the power plant has cooled down enough, we can recharge the robots with steam power again.
And everything will go back to normal?
It's a pretty complicated hypothesis.